What is up, everybody? So I'm about to show you guys where I grew up in Virginia Beach. Well, one of the houses. You'll notice behind me, this is Ocean Lakes Elementary School. That's one of the schools that I went to when I was little. It was pretty awesome, actually. So we're turning left on Old Dam Neck Road, I guess that's what this is. Turning right on Firefall. Wow. It's weird because this kind of feels like home. We used to have this golden retriever that would like break loose and run over here all the time. And I don't know if he had like girlfriends or something, but oh man. It looks the same here. It looks the same as it did when I was a kid. That looks like a storm ahead. Probably gonna get rain though. Yeah, and that is the sewage place over there, which at times really stinks. We're gonna turn left on Shaka. Oh my gosh, I have so many memories here, man. The bus would stop here. If I can find the footage, I'll play it for you guys, but turning left. Oh, it smells like something's burning. Wow, they changed the color to... So over here on the right is the house that I grew up in. Man. Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, they got some damage over there. Yeah, it just looks the same. There's trees. I don't know if you can see the trees, but I'm pretty sure we planted those trees when I was a kid. Over there. Wow. This is so nuts. Yep. This is crazy. This is where I grew up. I'd walk around. When it's raining outside, when it's not raining, man, we would just always be outside. And the high school wasn't even built when we were living here, so it tells you how long ago. The high school, Ocean Lakes High School, wasn't even here when I was growing up. visit where you lived as a kid to